Mayedush.
In my life.
Where is madam?
She's at home. You give me a headache, I get BP.
Your wife?
Yeah.
Your and wife disturb you until you have eyebrow pressure?
Yes. I don't know. Since when I married this girl, I was having pain for her. No doctor that have checked me. They say there's no.
You are having pain where?
At my front here. Doctor have checked me. They say there's no any sickness. Why something are biting me there?
In my is biting you?
Yes. In my workshop, enemy are disturbing me. In my house, I don't feel sleep. Now your water that my sister gave me that he help if not.
This is your sister?
Yes. If not, they have buried me since.
Okay. This is your sister. Sister.
Sir.
Why you no beg the wife to give him peace?
I go beg her.
Huh?
They get no year one.
You beg him well, well.
Well, well.
But if he's to.
He still do waiting.
And you have how many children?
Four.
Four children.
Yes, sir.
Your wife need to be delivered. Bring your wife on Thursday.
Okay, sir.
Huh?
Okay, sir.
He doesn't even know what he's doing. I will deliver her for you.
Amen.
I will deliver her for you.
Amen.
Eh? I will deliver her for you.
And my business, people are threatening me. People that work to grow, that's where I will fall. Once.
What is your name?
My name is Zachary Ibrahim.
Eh?
Zachary.
Zachary, are you a Christian?
No, I'm a Muslim, sir.
You are a Muslim. Your wife will give you peace now. But first, I'm going to remove that pain.
Amen.
Yes, come on.
The power of the Lord.
You can see? This is the man I was just talking to. But when the demon hear the name that is bigger, immediately he had to bow. Kabu Shahaya. Zele Modo Shahado. Malabo. It's good to have God. Magalabu Shahaya. Oh, Zahalo. Yes. 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 Who are you?
Christoph.
Huh? Why I'm asking you that question?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
You say what?
Say why I ask you the question.
Why I ask you that question?
Yeah.
I have right to ask you.
You not get.
Huh?
You not get. I be beat this 8 years.
You say what?
I beat this body 8 years. I want to use a do pepper soup for his sister carry and come.
You want to use him to do pepper soup?
Yes, before his sister carry and come.
Before his sister carry and come. Which you want to use him for pepper soup?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
You want to use him for pepper soup?
Yes.
How do you want to use him for pepper soup? Tell me. Huh? How do you want to use him for pepper soup?
You see this boy well like that for you, man. You see this boy well like that with you. You know the year what?
You know the year what?
He married my son. Return of the give me respect because of that. I want to kill and so that my picking is ready time or in property.
He married your daughter.
Yes, I'm not be happy with him.
You want to kill him so that your daughter will take the property?
Yes.
You want to kill him so that your daughter will take the property?
Yes.
That is what you want to do. You that you are watching us, this is our prayer line. I don't know if the media put it. This is our prayer line. After the service, we have prayer line, and these are the people waiting for the prayer line. We're going to minister to them and touch them. You that you want to see the man of God to have a touch with you, Sunday is when you come to book early, and after the service, we bring it over through four. And I minister to you and address the issue that is disturbing you. You can see, this is the man we are just talking. He was just talking to me. But the power of God touched him. And what is disturbing him is the spirit. The spirit trigger out. You can see I'm communicating with the spirit right now. You want to kill him?
Yes.
So that your daughter will
take over her property.
Speak loud.
So that my daughter will take over her property. I see word with the ball.
But the daughter is your daughter.
Yes.
Why do you want to kill the husband of your daughter?
They say I'm killing any of my in-law that you know they obey me.
Speak loud.
He said, I'm killing my in-law that you know they obey me.
This is how you are killing your in-laws that doesn't obey you.
Yeah.
If they don't obey you, you kill them.
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah.
How do you used to kill them?
Na tete rapa puri ablokos. Yes, sir.
Huh?
Tete rapa puri ablokos. Yes, sir.
You put their brokos.
Yes, sir.
What do you use their brokos to do?
It will be hot with anything, die.
To be what?
Hot to them until they die.
It will be hurting them until they die. You see, all of us was here when I asked the man. He tell me, he say, since in May, he have been having pain here. No mother-in-law will kill you. No father-in-law will kill you. If you fold your hand, they kill you, you die early. Some people die their age of 30, their age of 40. That is not what God planned for them. Death is not good. Life is sweet, oh. Baba, your people want to kill you. Baba, your people want to kill you. You started early as a young man, and you saw it all, but they brought you down. Now, you are sick. No love from your family. You have suffered. You are the one that train yourself. It's like devil is using the people from the sound. If it's not devil that is using them, they are touching the mic. But about the power that is fighting you, that I want to cast out, he entered them. That's why I'm talking to you, the mic. They touch the mic. Can somebody shout fire?
Fire!
They are everywhere, but they will not touch you. They will not touch you. Check the mic is working. Huh? Give the Lord a shout. Oh, Zeke Bahato. All those men, if they don't obey you, what do you do to them? Huh? All those men, if they don't obey you, what do you do to them?
I'm not allowing you to rest till I kill them.
You will not allow them to rest?
Yeah, till I kill them.
What do you do with their private part?
I'm using it for sacrifice.
Speak loud.
Sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
Ngu, my own son. There's one I'm making run mad.
One? You're making him run mad? And now, what is your plan for this young man?
I to kill him.
You want to kill this one?
Except he leave my daughter.
Huh?
Except he leave my daughter alone.
Except he leave your daughter. But they have four children. Are they not having children?
Don't care.
Huh?
No.
You don't care? Huh?
Yes.
Look at this man now. Thank God. Madam, the man live here. He live in Abuja. What is he doing? What is his job? He's a welder. And he have a house. He have a house in this town. How many bedroom? 3 bedroom. You see now, the woman want to kill him so that the daughter can take over. See challenges. Who you will trust and who you will not trust. This is the wife that they sleep together. They eat together. And the woman doesn't know that the mother have already possessed her. Kabado shikiri bahato. Mandolobo shahaya. You want to kill this man?
Yes.
So that your daughter will take over the house?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Do you think your daughter can manage the house?
Yeah.
You don't care?
Yes.
What is the problem you have with this man?
Because if you give me rice, I'll be this come again.
Huh?
You give me a bag of rice, you need to come again.
Speak loud.
If you give me rice, you know they bring come again.
He used to give you rice.
Yes, it will come again.
He didn't bring again.
Yes.
That is your offense.
Yeah.
Why the man to stop now? That is why when your pastor tell you, or when a prophet tell you, this person is a witch, your mother, don't give him food. Don't stop giving them food. The food you give them to eat, punish them. Because he stopped giving you a bag of rice. Huh?
Yes.
That is why you get angry.
Yes.
If he start giving you now, are you going to leave him? Huh? If he start giving you the bag of rice now, you will leave him?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
You will leave him? But Omale doesn't bribe witchcraft. No. Can somebody shout, no. I don't beg witchcraft. I command them. I command them. And today you will live here with power to command witchcraft. Because you are a witch, you want them to beg you before they leave you. They will die. Now, what do you put in his manhood? What do you put there? You see now, after I command the person to remove it now, the guy will check now, the pain will disappear. Everything will disappear. If the person swear, it will disappear. Yes. What do you put there?
Now, it's a talk. I tie in my hole.
You tie?
In my hole with white cloth.
You tie his manhood. His manhood, you tie with white cloth.
Yes.
Show me how you tie it. Show me how you tie it. Are you seeing it? You tie it like that.
Yes.
You have tied it like that for how many years?
Since he married my pekin 2014.
2014?
Yes.
If you ask the man now, everything, the kolobi everything. Kalabadabu Sahaya. Now! Lose it now. Lose it. Just watch and see. Lose it. Lose it. Lose it. You see? Lose it. 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 Yes. What of the one you put where they are cooking? What of the one you put where they are cooking? I see a stone. You know where they cook in the village? They don't use stove. They use firewood. Where you are cooking in the village? The one you bury there, that when you cook, when you put fire, the guy will be feeling the heat. Dig it out. Dig it out. Dig it out. Dig it out. Yes, dig it. Dig it out. 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 And now, ouch! Take him off. Give the Lord a heavy praise. Man. Why are you tying like this? Huh?
I don't know.
You like it? Is it your own?
No.
Why do you tie it?
I don't know how I take home.
Huh?
I don't know how I take home.
You don't know how I take home?
Yeah.
Huh? I should leave it for you?
No.
Give the Lord a big hand. Yeah. Okay, lose it. How are you? What is your problem before you came here?
My problem that I get before I came here, I have this front pain and WP, and people have been hating me for where I'm working. Okay. People that I help with my hand, giving them food, don't have a problem.
Okay, where are you having pain before?
Not here.
Check it now.
Sorry.
Check it. Eh?
I don't have any pain.
Speak loud.
I don't have any pain no longer.
Check again.
I don't have any pain.
Eh?
I don't have any pain.
You are not having any pain again.
Mm.
Eh?
Yes.
You are not having any pain again.
Yes.
Do you have a house in this town?
Yes, sir.
Where's your house?
At Maraba.
Don't be afraid to tell me. I'm not that kind of pastor that collect people's house. Okay, come. Where do you have your house?
At Abacha Road.
How many bedroom?
Three bedroom.
And they want to kill you because of that house. But it's over.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, now, why do you stop giving your mother-in-law bag of rice?
Because every celebration of the seller, I bring the rice.
Speak
come.
Loud.
Every celebration that I bring the rice come for them.
Which celebration?
Of Salah. Yeah. I bring come. Before I left, the man will call me Mumu.
Who will call you Mumu?
The in-law.
Your in-law?
Mm.
Will call you Mumu?
Mumu, yes. That I don't see this person where they go like pick. When I don't know what they do.
Eh?
This person where they go like pick. When I don't know what they do, they give them a bag of rice.
And he collect it.
Yes, no.
Eh?
Yes.
It's people that will tell you that he call you Mumu.
Mm.
Eh?
Yes.
He used to call you Mumu in your present.
No, until I left.
See, speak loud.
Until I left, before you, I will hear the result. This is what this man talk. I should stop putting it on. Then, after the celebration, at Gwagwalada here, there's a old woman that I met. He said, I should give him 5 naira. I said, I don't have 5 naira. This is what I have. He said, I'll give it to him. He said, my picking. That rice that you give that old man, from today, stop it. This is where all your sufferings will go to today. Now they're inside our sufferings.
But it's over. 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 Okay, now, who is mad among your in-laws?
Nah, they're there too.
Huh?
They're there too.
They're there too.
Mm.
And it's the woman that gave birth to two of them.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Two of his children, two of your in-laws are mad.
Mm.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
A boy or a girl?
A boy. Two boys and two girls.
How many children the woman give birth to?
Four.
Four. Among the four, how many of them is mad?
Two.
Two. It's over.
Thank you, sir.
But I need to see you and your wife. Huh?
Okay, sir.
I need to see you and your wife.
Okay, hmm? Sir.
Your wife doesn't know our mother. Hmm? Are you ready to do any burial now?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
Huh?
I'm ready, sir.
To go and bury your enemy.
Yes, sir.
But that day you wear agbada.
Yes, sir.
Bury your enemy. Bury your enemy. Bury those ones that want to bury you. As you stand up and you say amen to this, that will be the end of your enemy. That will be the end of your enemy. That will be the end of your enemy. People are wicked. They are around you. They smile to you. But that smile is a smile of mockery. You see the man? I asked the man. He said, when he bring the bag of rice, when he leave there, they will say, look at this, Mumu. People you help, that they are abusing you, let that abuse go back to them. Yeah. Children of God, be wise. If you are not wise, if you are not wise, and you are not serious, people will bring you down. Crisis upon crisis. But lean on God. Are you ready to lean on God? Lean on God. You can see that deliverance this morning in the church. They are in church. They are everywhere. They are in your office. They are in your compound. How do you know them? You have to be careful. Young man, it's a new day for you. You are blessed and you are fulfilled. God bless you.
Good afternoon, everybody. Everybody to look at me and my story and learn. Person you help, the person who will take over everything about your life. The two people in my workshop, I help them. They say they don't have food to shop. I said, oh yeah, take. See the owner of the land where I stay. The person did green. I'm the one who used my money from my pocket. Say, oh God, help him. He said, no get where to shop. Today, all my customers, they have collected it. My cousin, who I carry and kuma, he did against of a person where they do me wahala.
See now, he is even thinking he's another person. It's another person that he helped that is doing the same job. It's not the person. You will listen to your deliverers. But you know now when this devil is doing, they will use somebody. They will use somebody. They will use somebody. But today is over.
Amen.
Just sit down. I will talk to you. Yes.